Hello, my name is Darwin Yi, and here's a teaser for our work on training on annotations with multiple false negatives. Most datasets have pristine labels, like what you're seeing here. But what would happen if we knocked out or censored half of our lesion annotations? Come to my poster and read our paper if you want to learn why this doesn't mean the death of a project. We got figures, we got histograms, we got mathy stuff. Come check out how to become robust to missing annotations and scale up your datasets.